we can use is the raid contract. All the other stuff is for insurgency.
Right.
Two demo missions. What's this? For the Free Republic. That's gonna have us going against House Karai. Well, is your account should be linked, right? Also, I keep seeing this unidentified mech that is very, very rare. That's 100. That I have yet to see. I wonder what variant that is. All right, let's go do two demo. We'll go do two demo. And we'll do one demo, of course, then midnight's back. Actually, I might switch to the other Annihilator I have.
All right, because we got two of them now.
Yep.
Do you have the other one?
Yes, I have two.
Oh, gosh.
It's not a PPC one. It's a, it's a autocannon. It's autocannon and laser. You know when you keep running, but your legs are standing still. It's like you're stuck in a nightmare, but you keep doing it for the thrill. Well, this is reality.
So we have two annihilators.
But you have more firepower than me.
At least that's what you think.
But I think he's talking about the firepower rating.
Oh. Hold on, I gotta make sure. I wanna get all of. Yeah, I got things on the right stuff.
Yeah, because let's see, Draco, you've got 57.9, 75.9, 71.8. for mid, so yeah, you got a firepower rating of 4 higher.
Yeah, but he, but mid has the range. I don't. I am literally mid range.
Mid to close range.
Yep.
Yet you are in an extremely slow mech.
Mm-hmm.
Oh boy, this is gonna be even more dangerous for me. It's gonna be so easy for me to rush ahead now.
You have to stick with us.
Alright, let's go!
It's a me!
Might have been better to have slapped me into an atlas at that point.
Well, I mean, I do have a spare atlas.
That way, at least my speed will be kept in check a little.
Or I could put you in the other crab. Two crabs,
two annihilators. I like it.
Yeah, I like it. The two crabs. AC 20 burst fire cannons for both. Yeah. Yeah, I've already rolled for it, Brutus. See how this goes.
I'm sure it's gonna go swimmingly.
Our target is an industrial complex marked on your tactical display. Our employer wants it gone, and we aim to please. Light that complex up like a New Year's celebration, Commander.
All of the weapons on the side of my HUD is just crazy. Oh, Jesus. Do you see that spread?
It will be deadly for me.
Oh, I get. Oh, I think I know. Understand now the numbering. LB longbow 10X. X is the shape that the it shoots it out as.
Oh.
At least I think. Maybe.
Bounce up and down when you move at speed. This crab isn't doing it at all.
Yep, Meg is running ahead.
Yeah, and we got stuff behind us.
Ooh.
Behind us?
It's gone now. Yeah, Mag is definitely running in front of us. Whoa! You blinded me! Science.
All about science.
I just had a shot come at me from the right. Or was it from the left? Left.
Target destroyed. There it is. I'll leave the rest of the demolition job up to you, Commander.
Enjoying that AC-20 burst fire.
Oh, I definitely need to learn how to use this dang thing.
Burst fire is always more damage, but it's always something that you gotta learn to also lead your shots with more.
Ooh, got a Banshee.
I see it. Might want to pull back until we get up there.
Yeah, true enough.
It is a PPC.
Nice shot there, mid. I kind of overheated a little bit. But I'm all good.
Now it's the range number, the ammo number. Oopsie. I'm out of ammo.
Out of ammo, huh?
Yeah, I thought I had like 200 shots to work with.
Because I've also lost an arm that I shouldn't have.
I mean, we're almost done, so. But then again, you have some expensive gear in your arm now.
Oh, yeah. I have expensive gear in both arms.
Back to you.
Just do it quick, because now you'll know to keep your ammo a little.
Be a bit more careful.
Yes, be a bit more careful on your ammo. Use that long-range missiles first.
Yeah. Basically, don't use the EC-20 on the mooks.
Or let us handle them.
Yeah, don't get too far ahead then.
Unlimited ammunition.
Oh yeah, you. Alright, why have I not seen... That should be paying out for me. Why have they not... Yeah.
Okay, that's the actual ammo count.
Our employer wants it gone, and we
oh no, it'll be at the end of this one.
Light our complex up like a New Year's celebration, Commander.
Oh, by the end. I get it. But no, I can still do it. I get a triple paycheck this week.
Oh.
Going over, I keep hitting the rocks.
Yeah.
Target acquired. Target.
Wrong button. Meant to hit the laser.
Yeah, like me, I got 280 ammo for mine. For my,
Yeah.
Considering I got four of them.
At least in the case of burst cannons, it's, you know, the ammo count is just how many bursts you've got. You don't actually get sued.
It does make it easy.
Not the same case with the missiles, but then again, you know, you have missile types of different payloads.
Yeah. So, like, long-range missiles, they're always, like, a certain
behind
number.
Did I something?
Yeah, there was something behind us. We're good. Like the sound of my reload.
Ah, fuck.
Got another one.
Definitely have to briefly relearn some muscle memory. In terms of which weapon fires, in terms of which mouse button fires what.
Mm-hmm.
Save up your ammunition in reckless.
Yeah, that's, I've only fired the AC-20 twice, and that was by accident because I'm relearning the gun.
Relearning your muscle memory, huh?
Yeah. I'm used to this, to the secondary, to the right mouse button being like the follow-up shot always. But now it's one of the AC-20s.
I'm a little bit further behind than you guys because I took a slight detour to take care of some enemy.
Right, well, I'm with mid.
Yeah, the other crab is with me.
Dude, now I have a really stupid idea. Maybe we all get king crabs, then we put on the crab rave music as we go out.
You just had to say it. Thanks, no, I will have nightmares.
just imagine that dance for every crab's a king crab from MechWarrior.
Oh my god. Alright, stop right there, guys. Let me catch up. Park right there, you'll probably have the guys come to you.
Let them come.
Target destroyed.
Yeah, there's a turret that fires some rockets at.
Something behind us.
Banshee's coming.
All right, take it out.
Identified.
That engagement took almost half my ammo. I want to up the ammo because this thing has.
Yeah. Woohoo. Especially for human players.
Yeah, because. I think I don't remember what I'm actually running out of ammo. It's like this thing only has, you know, one laser, so it doesn't really need heat sinks.
I don't think it has that many. It does have any.
It's got one large laser.
No, I'm talking about heat sinks.
Ah, okay. Oh, I spy a mech behind us. Hunchback. Looks like reinforcements are here.
Yeah. Meters.
Okay. You did it, Commander. This whole place.
Crab
is
up. We got dropped already.
Now, let's get out of here before more trouble arrives.
Well,
head to the evac zone.
Okay, I see one light or one medium, two heavy mechs. I'm just going to
warm
my way.
Head out.
Yeah.
Ooh.